Hey everybody, welcome to Party Hearty with the Genuardi's Variety Show, episode number
one.
Yeah, today we got a great show for you. We got our special musical guest,
Harper.
Yeah, Harper. And we're going to have the big interview with
McKenna.
And also cooking with Chef
Beckett.
That's right. So stay tuned. This is episode and there's a lot of crazy coming up.
Today we're interviewing Harper. Number one, Harper, how old are you?
I'm 2.
Number two, what's your favorite song?
Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean.
Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean?
Mm-hmm. Number three, who's your favorite singer?
Daddy.
Number four, who's your favorite brother? Number five, what's your favorite movie?
Let it go.
What's your favorite food?
Grapes.
Grapes. Number seven, who's your favorite princess?
Rapunzel.
Rapunzel?
Yeah.
Number eight, what's your favorite color?
Pink and blue.
Pink and blue?
Yeah.
Number nine, what's your favorite number?
Six.
Six?
Uh-huh.
Cool. Number 10, why are you so sassy?
Because I want to play some video games.
You want to play video games?
Yeah.
What? Number 11, who do you like more, mommy or daddy?
Daddy and mommy.
Both?
Yeah.
You're going to be a politician.
Number 12, who's your favorite sister?
Yay! Good job.
Bye,
answer.
Everyone. See you in the next big interview.
Yay!
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Apple.
Apple who?
Apple your toe.
Let's tie up.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Cooking with Party Hearty Genuardi's. Today, we're going to be making Mexican lasagna. You like Mexican lasagna?
Never tried it.
Yes, this is a standard family tradition. We've been making this Mexican lasagna for at least, 3 weeks maybe? So we're gonna teach you how to make it right now. Party hearty, Genuardi. Hey, first we gotta go over everything that we use to make the Mexican lasagna. You got all the ingredients here in front of you? Okay, you want to explain each one?
Yeah.
What do we got here?
We got chocolate syrup and then
we got chocolate syrup in the Mexican lasagna. Oh, right to the antacids. It's gonna be good, right?
Yeah.
Here with Chef Beckett. So let's go over the real ingredients now. What's this? The first ingredient?
I don't know.
Those are beans. We use the refried beans. Black beans. refried black beans. And what are these?
These are called
olives.
Olives.
Okay.
And these are mushrooms. And these
mushrooms.
Are tomatoes. What?
No, not tomatoes. What kind of chef school did you go to? Those are peppers.
Peppers.
Green pepper and red pepper. Then sour cream. This is not in the order that you actually make it. Sour cream, and then we have an onion, just a cut. This is, do you know what that is?
No.
That's garlic.
Garlic and we got it.
And then our tortillas, no. Right? And we're gonna cook it in the oven. So we'll speed through all the process of cutting this all up and mixing it together.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you're not allowed to use a knife, are you?
No.
Okay, Daddy will cut it up. Okay, just remember that we forgot one ingredient. What is this?
I don't know.
Olive oil.
Olive oil.
You know, we don't set it. The first thing we gotta do is we gotta turn the oven on, right? You're so hot. Oh my gosh, you're so beautiful. You just do it. Oh, I'm turning it on. No, we gotta set the temperature. These are the bad jokes. So set it at 425.
Four, two, five, and then just start. There
you
go.
Okay, so we gotta do our garlic. So I got what's called a garlic press. Squeeze it, and it turns it into mush. That's much better than trying to cut it all up. I do that when I make spaghetti sauce too. Get the knife.
And you cut it.
And put it all in the pan. Here, cooking with Party Hearty with the Genuardis, we don't measure anything. Everything is by feel. So when it feels good, we know we got it right. We put in some oil because we're gonna put in all of our vegetables that we just cut up. Our onions, we got the garlic in the pan. We got onions, mushrooms, green and red peppers, right? And then we're gonna add corn later and olives. They don't have to cook as long. Okay, this is where it's gonna get hot. So you get it back. Over here, and then we have a gas oven. What did you say that letter is?
Genuardi.
That's a what?
G.
Yeah, how do you spell Genuardi?
G-E-N-U.
U.
U-A-R-D-I.
That's Chef Beckett. He can spell. Oh, yeah, party. Okay, so now what do we have to add? What is this? Sweet corn. This is the sweetest of sweet corn. We've had all the corns. This one's sweet. It's extremely nice. Okay, so now we gotta get our refried beans. Beans? You know what beans are?
Beans are
good for your heart. So we're gonna put our refried black beans, they're hard to find. These are organic. And they're by Amy's. Amy, what you gonna do? Okay, so we got our refried beans in there. Mm-hmm. How do they look?
They look good.
What do they look like?
They look like poop.
Come here, Poppy.
Okay.
She says she likes you, but you're new.
Now,
so she
get all the vegetables in there. Watch out, it's hot, very hot.
No, yeah, we'll go down. Okay, what does that mean?
That means the oven's ready.
No.
The oven is hot.
Yum.
That's a sexy oven.
Sexy oven, so hot.
Baby,
look.
Look at
it. Sexy, so hot.
Now we got all of our vegetables in there with our refried beans, and we just mix it around.
I want to
mix. Mix them up. See that?
I want to smell
poop. Corn and poop. Mmm.
Yummy poop.
Now we got our baking pan. That's the next step. And we're going to put all of our ingredients together. You got to remember to oil this pan because these tortillas sit on the bottom and you want them to stick. We did that one time where we couldn't get them off. So oil your pan.
Hi.
Okay, so now we're gonna get all our stuff in our pan, get it all layered. layering like lasagna. That's why it's called Mexican lasagna. So we're gonna cut, watch your fingers.
Over here.
We're gonna cut this so it fits in the pan nicely to our bottom layer. You can make it as many layers as you want. Then we need to do another one.
Last time it stuck.
All right, so now we got our bottom layer, and then we're just gonna put our ingredients.
These yucky poop condoms.
Mmm, that just looks delish. Okay, now we got our layer laid down there of that. We gotta put our cheese on top of it. Can you say cheese?
Cheese!
It's getting cheesy in here.
Get a cheese.
That's my favorite comedy. The cheese.
The cheese.
Now we sparingly put some salsa on it. This is late July, probably also organic. Medium. Not too hot. Okay, so now you just repeat the process however many layers you want. We do three layers. So I'll put the tortillas on top of this and then repeat, repeat, repeat till we get to the top. All right, now we're gonna put our top layer on and then we'll oil it.
Yummy.
And it'll be ready for the oven when we cover it up. Right, Chef Beckett?
Yeah.
Or is it Sir Beckett?
Chef Beckett.
All right, so today we're using avocado oil on the top. We used that not on the top and the bottom. We used olive oil in the pan, but you just drizzle that over it and then kind of spread it around with your clean fingers.
Clean, dirty fingers.
All right, now we're gonna cover it up with tin foil and pop it in the oven. We have a correction for the oven temperature. We set it at 425, it's supposed to be at 400 for 30 minutes. So we're gonna cover this up and stick it in for 30 minutes at 400. That's hot. Okay, we've reset our temperature to now 400, and we're gonna stick it in the oven. Very hot. And there it is in the oven. We'll be back in 30 minutes. It's ready!
Oh yeah, okay.
It's gonna be hot, baby.
I'm
gonna
eat some.
Let's bring it out. Watch yourself. This is hot stuff. Talking about some hot stuff.
You like my picture, Mom? I know.
Bring it over here. Let's check it out. What do you think will be inside here?
Hot
fries. Zoom in on that, Mommy. Steaming hot.
I want to have some.
Very hot. Don't touch it.
I'm
going to take the first bite. Of the Mexican lasagna.
I'm trying.
Pressure's on. Take a scoop of that. Oh, yeah.
Done.
It's good. Can you taste the cyanide?
Hmm?
Or the anthrax? Can you taste it?
What?
Have you tried it yet, Beckett? Take a bite. Mexican lasagna. How is it?
Good.
Mmm. Try her first bite. Mexican lasagna?
Yeah.
Mmm. Look at, she's using a fork. Tastes good?
Yeah.
There's our Mexican lasagna. That's it, everybody. Thanks for watching our show. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe.
Give us no thumbs downs.
Right, no thumbs down. And please share. We think we're the best show from our house.
Yeah.
So keep watching every day, brand new song. Today's show was brought to you by
Chocolate.
It makes a kid perform.